Today is, of course, the first day of November, and that means Christmas is now less than 2 months away.
But for one Wabash Valley agency, Christmas shopping starts now. News 10's chief photojournalist Mike Latta went along for the ride.
Toys for Tots program has been a program for the Marine Corps Reserves since 1948. We've been collecting and distributing toys in local areas for children that would otherwise not have a Christmas available to them.
You know, I can remember back as a kid watching on, you know, Nickelodeon or something like that, the, you know, they'd give them you know, 5 minute shopping sprees. Those kids always kind of wanted to do that, of course.
Oh yeah.
The Salvation Army does our registration, so they let us know up front how many children we're going to have to provide for. So I'll spend the entire time in the 3 months trying to make a Christmas for all the children that we've been given a list.
It's an opportunity for the Marine Corps to give back to the community with all the support they've given us for over the years. Also, personally, you know, I have children myself, and you know, it's just going to be really nice to be able to get out there and put a smile on a children's face on Christmas morning.
In the Marine Corps, we have a motto: no better friend, no worse enemy. Today, it's no better friend. We'll be out shopping for little kids here at Toys R Us for the kickoff.
All the toys that are collected and donated will be collected and donated and stay within the Wabash community. So that it gives you an opportunity to get back to just, you know, to your community as well, and make sure that you're taking care of your community.
The greatest part of the Toys for Tots campaign for me is all the people that are willing to go out and volunteer or set up events or make donations, contributions. It's really awesome to meet all the people in the local area that want to go and help others, and to the creative extents in which they do it.
Toys for Tots Marines will be at Toys R Us tomorrow collecting donations. To learn more about the Toys for Tots effort, look for this story on WTHI-TV.com.